right before I went. It was in 2012, and I recorded it right before I left for Chile for 2 years to serve an LDS mission. Thank you. I went there before I went. A lot of people were really just confused. They're like, "What? What are you doing? Where are you going? And why?" Because you know, I mean, you've worked so hard to get to where you are now. Why are you suddenly leaving or falling off the face of the earth, as they would put it? And so I tried, you know, explaining it to everybody and why I was going, but I felt like the best way I could let people know, especially people who, you know, this mission was a very religious cause and about my relationship with God. And there are a lot of people who just really didn't, there are a lot of people who don't have a religious view. And so I thought, well, how can I help people understand what I'm doing? And so I thought, well, what better way than through music? Because music is such a powerful tool. There's this power in it that you can express and you can communicate in a way that can get into the hearts of other people in a way that no other way can, really, that words can. And so I thought, you know, I'll do that. I'll pick a bunch of songs that I really love, or I love their messages, and I'll put this on this album, and that way people can get a sense of, I mean, even though it's not like specifically, this is why I'm going, but it's like, I'll help you listen to these songs and you'll feel more the reason why I'm going, what I'm feeling. So that's what that Begin album was about. So I do a few of those songs, well, quite a few of them, like a bunch in these shows. So this next one I'm gonna sing is from that album, and it's a cover by Christina Aguilera, of all people. She's quite the singer, but
so
isn't that funny? Like, you all understood what I was saying just by going like that. This song, I think a lot about my sisters when I sing this song, and that's because I've heard my sisters say far too many times that they don't think they're beautiful. And I thought, well, I don't understand why they keep saying that, like, over and over. It was really bugging me, because I think they're beautiful. And I don't think it's just because I'm a biased brother or anything, but, I mean, maybe part of that is something, you know, but, anyway. I would hear them say that, I'd say, why are they thinking that? And I hear a lot of people say that, really, a lot of gals, especially when they think they're just not pretty, they're not beautiful. And I was thinking a while back, a few months ago, I was taking notes on my iPhone, because you can do that these days, you can take all these notes on your phone. You can have basically a shelf of information in your pocket. It's amazing, isn't it? But, instead of using a notebook, I was using my iPhone and notes, and I was asking myself, well, what makes someone beautiful? You know, and I was thinking about, okay, when I see a gal and I think I'm drawn to her and think she's an attractive gal, what's usually the first thing that stands out? And it's, what really hit me as I was thinking about is, someone's beautiful when they radiate light. And then I asked myself, well, where does that light come from? And so then another thought hit me, and it just said, you know, you can see it in her eyes. You can see it in her smile. You can see it in her actions, that light that I was thinking about. And I was like, well, where does that light, like, how does someone gain that light? And then the next thought came in, and it said, well, light, someone has light when they know who they truly are. And we're all children of God. And when we come to understand that, and we start to really realize that, that light starts coming. And it starts just going and hitting other people, that light starts, you know, shining. This little light of mine, you know, I'm gonna let it shine. And so I love that when someone can shine that light, and I love it when it just kind of, it's like contagious, that light. It just, you start shining light and it starts making everyone else. I love it when someone can light that little light bulb inside of David. So anyway, so I want y'all to think about that. If you've ever said the same thing that my sisters have said, where it's like, oh, it doesn't even have to say like beautiful. I think it's just your self-worth, what you think of yourself. If you ever are having a hard time with that, I want you to think about where that beauty really comes from. And you might even say, well, I don't have that light. So that's a double whammy. But I promise you, the second that you start taking time, take some time to think about who you really are. Let that sink in. And that light will start coming. And you'll start giving that light, and it'll just feel really good. So this song is for my sisters and for all of you who've had said the same thing as them. It's called Beautiful.
Feel that air. changes.